Field of six, young two-year-olds, for the first time, are going to the gate. In the jackpot pace. There they go. They're off, and pacey Miss Sir Tux gets the call first. Pleasure zone from the four-hole. Soars up there for Brad Wolf and goes to the front now. From the two-hole, just cooling off his second. In third, Miss Sir Tux. In fourth on the outside. Held up there as they round his grand design. And now in fifth, the back row, Black and Sasy, and encourage Pappy as they come to stretch first time. Pleasure zone showing away there for Brad Wolf. In second, just cooling up. In third on the outside, two over, grand design. Held up there now from Iron Miller. In fourth is Black and Sasy. In fifth is Miss Sir Tux. And in sixth is encourage Pappy. Horses head to the quarter mile station as pleasure zone there first. In second, coming on the rail as they go to the opening quarter is just cooling up. The opening quarter in 47 seconds. Down the backside, it takes final time. Still pleasure zone. Here comes Black and Sasy driving up now from fourth to now second after the lead. In third on the inside is just cooling up. In fourth is Grand Design. In fifth now is increased Pappy and Mr. Tux as they are going to the final turn. It's Black and Sasy. 5-4 links now. Pleasure Zone is second. Just cooling up is third. And fourth, coming two wide is Grand Design. Fifth, Eddie Creek's Pappy and Miss Sir Tux. They come to the stretch. It's Black and Sasy. Allen sets by off stride. Second is Pleasure Zone. Third on the outside. Three wide now. Coming up is Grand Design to be second. Miss Sir Tux the outside, but it's Black and Sasy. And there they are.